just stand there, be the beat, don't just stand there.
Hey, I was chilling in the park with my homies when I said, Mark, yo, pass the macaroni. Shooting hoops, I passed Felix the ball when homeboy grabbed his chest and proceeded to fall. We all looked around like, what just happened? Somebody here needs to take some action. Felix's face was turning blue. Luckily, this rapper knew exactly what to do.
If a team number gold suddenly collapses, don't just stand there. Here's how you react, kid. Use CPR till help arrives. Follow these two steps to keep your friends alive. Be the beat, don't just stand there. Call 911, push hard and fast.
Where?
In the center of the chest.
That's CPR.
Be the beat, don't just stand there. Call 911, push hard and fast.
In the backyard with my cronies when I said, Felix, aren't you glad you know me? He said, yo, yeah, you saved my life. I thank you once large, and now I'm thanking you twice. A low-fat diet, Felix tried it. Cardio daily, he's applied it. Kicked the trans fats, now he's healthy. Bowls of fiber in his belly. Then all of a sudden, I saw this guy collapse by the swing set, don't ask why. Time to call 911, tried CPR till help arrived in a special car. Pump the sternum, chest compression. Paid attention, no second guessing. With CPR players, chill at beaches, not the morgue. Learn more at bethebeat.heart.org.
If a team number gold suddenly collapses, don't just stand there. Here's how you react, kid. Use CPR till help arrives. Follow these two steps to keep your friends alive. Be the beat, don't just stand there. Call 911, push hard and fast.
Where?
In the center of the chest.
That's CPR.
Be the beat, don't just stand there. Call 911, push hard and fast.
Where?
In the center of the chest.
That's CPR.
This funky rhyme was brought to you by the American Heart Association. Saving lives, one player at a time. I'm MC Lars, keeping it fresh and making healthy choices daily.
Be the beat, don't just stand there. Call 911, push hard and fast.
Where?
In the center of the chest.
That's CPR.
Out our lives, when we long for absolution, there'll be no one on the line.